We are playing Killer Queen Casuals all night long. I got blue and gold. That is no reaction cams tonight because we got to order some more. We have the Arlington location. No stream feed on twitch.tv/freeplayarcade because we're streaming Third Strike tonight as well at twitch.tv/freeplayarcade. We're also streaming Yomi the Anime Fighters at twitch.tv/freakstx from Freeplay Denton. So you're looking live at Freeplay Richardson right now where we're playing Killer Queen. Alex is on the Blue Queen. Duddy is on the Gold Queen. Will's here. Romero's here. Josh is here. Nate's here. My name's Chris. Megan's here. Cabs are full the moment you get here, so come on out to Freeplay Richardson. I'm going to leave the stream active all night. You may hear commentary at times. We would have been on a little bit earlier, but we're having an impromptu video session here where we're talking about the opening in the Freeplay Killer Queen League matches last week. 2 weeks ago? About a week and a half ago. New stream link this time, so if you want to watch live, I do have the chat up. We can see you. But, you know, most of you aren't aware that we're live at this point, so. I'm just gonna spread the links everywhere. And so I don't know that we're going to be commentating a lot because we're doing trash sets, but I think once we get more than 10 and there's a waiting queue, then might as well have people here talking to each other too, so we can keep you company then. But I'm gonna go ahead and distribute that link. Let's see. I'm so used to the free play link too. That's cool. And then we'll be broadcasting live in Free Play Denton as well. I hear they're going to cover it there, which is kind of cool. Alright, thank you guys for joining us once again. I'm at Freeplay Richardson. This is Chris. We have Megan. Blue Queen is Alex. Got Nate on blue stripes. I always get stripes and checks confused. Ramiro is on gold. Gold Queen is Duddy. Simone is here. I'm here. Will's here, but I'm going to leave you right now so we can play the game. Come on out here. Cabs are full. Thank you.
Thank you. Woo! 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 Why do you get paid? Why do they give you money to do stuff?
You left him to die up there.
Yeah.
job of keeping them out of their safe gate. And so now, oh, what a great kill by Gold Queen. Right now he's got, Blue's got three warriors, Gold only has one. They only have one tag gate right now. There's a good kill there. Early strong berries, now 4-5. And now Gold is white, but they're going to get another one up middle. Now it's 2-1, speed. Blue's got a little bit of control on the snail there. Oh, there's an opportunity there. Good baiting by Gold Queen. Oh, but a great pick up there by Blue Queen. Gold Queen's on last. Berries are a real problem here for Blue. They got to keep an eye on that. Alright, now it's 3. We work on work together on that. Abs there. Abs going back through the wrap. And Gold's going to get up on another warrior on the right side. It's Vanilla. And it immediately goes back down. Okay. Four berries out for Gold. They now have control of the snail again. Blue Queen's traded down a little bit. Still only has one warrior, though. Oh, doesn't hit that J dive, and now both queens on last. Those two blue warriors are gonna have to kill him lower than that. Prevent getting chased out by the queen. Gold's gonna. Oh, no, they don't quite get there in time. Gold's still working on only one warrior. And now they're wiped. He just wasn't established there. They've only got one gate there. Gold Queen goes ahead and hits the J, gets there, so they're going to get another, get a warrior up. It'll be one, they're going to have to go straight to that snail. They're going to get another warrior. There's some frustration there. Oh, and a great sweep by Blue Skulls there. They just need somebody to ride now. Name of the game is going to be patience here. A warrior's going to have to drop. The warrior's got to drop. Oh, and there's the queen. Now the queen lives in this lives in the tunnel now. Yep, and there's like that. And Blue with the victory. Go into the night map. Alright, drop in. Blue's gonna take mid. Oh, and it gets buried. Blue finally gets their first warrior up. There are two now. They have an opportunity to get the third up right, but they're not gonna go for it now. They picked the pinch on Gold Abs. They've got Snail moving now. Again, Gold Team opening with berries. It's 4-0. Snail is just off the rope. Now the Blue Warriors are kind of just everywhere, and Blue very nearly was almost full mill. Somebody got killed right at the last second. So now they're back to 3. Oh, and a bad J. And a great kill there by Gold Queen. 2 warriors. Oh, and then he just doesn't get the... Careful about those iframes there. Oh, what a great kill. So now both queens on last. Gold kind of gave up that early, had a strong lead there. Nearly got baited into the dive. Good walk under. Queen's got to dive out of that. She's getting ready to head to the waterfall. This, again, another moment of patience. Just hear Blue Queen saying, not attack, just to hold position here. And is he going to get there? He does, just in time, but oh no! Blue Stripes.
I'm gonna laugh if I've been talking this whole time and I'm on the wrong thing. There's nothing here.
No, you're good. You're good.
Yeah.
I got three active mics, so we get Molly in here.
Okay.
Molly is all right. Chat. We're gonna pretend that there's a female here with a Star Wars hoodie. She doesn't want to talk to us. She's too good for us. That's the undefeated champion right there of the boobies. She doesn't talk to us mere mortals, Eric.
Oh, I see. I mean, that's fair.
I
missed last week, so.
Right.
I actually shouldn't even be on the mic right now.
She hasn't lost a league match in two seasons.
Right. So right now it's still kind of a neutral game. Gold got two quick deaths there.
Yes.
In the time that we.
Yeah, and they're wiped as well.
Okay, they get one up. One speed now, and then just like that, they're down again. They're getting up the right gate. One warrior, blue's got the snail chugging. And they just got to end now. They've got wiped the queen again. They don't have to do anything. They could just force the queen. She's got to dive down eventually. And there she goes. She has to come back and just got to wait. And then that's a quick
checkmate.
Quick match there for blue team.
Dump over the king and the queen.
Okay, well, I'm going to hop back in now.
So. All right, let's do this. Thank you.
Woo! Yeah. Woo! let me tell you something about this here video game, Killer Queen. Yours truly, Ryan H., checking in from DFW to give you some enlightening commentary about this beautiful, beautiful game that we all know and love. It's a very fiesta right now. I mean, blue, 5 berries out, 4 berries out, that is. Gold, 3 berries out. 1 ledge for blue on the gold hive, so gold responds to the ledge on the blue hive, so this is getting very close to the berry finish here. Great ledging. Oh, but blue skulls does get popped in the end there. Gold, 3 berries out. With a semi-open hive, I mean, they got blue abs there guarding this zone, but the gold queen looking to pop, and she does. Gold, 2 berries out now. Gold very successfully locking down that blue hive. So let's see how this plays out. Looks like gold definitely has the upper hand right now. Blue is still able to get a warrior up out of left. Skull should have covered that, but blue is still able to get a warrior up out of left. And naturally, look at the objective. Don't see the queen getting pressured, and the queen gets popped on last. So a very controlling, dominating military win for gold there. Some really spicy sets tonight here at Free Play Richardson, folks. Great beer selection here. Highly, highly recommend a visit in the DFW area if you're here. And a great, great venue. The new respacing with all the games, very efficient with the space now. You can breathe while playing Killer Queen again, which is very nice. Blue, I believe, gets the timeout there on gold. Maybe a pseudo shuffle, but gold down to 2 lives for queen. Blue able to sneak that third top in, but eventually the ledge is able to stop that fourth top from coming in. Blue 3 berries, gold 2 berries, all tops. Gold able to get the bottom in there, 4-2. Queen's just bumping there over the blue hive, maybe trying to pick up the pinch or stench, but not able to do so. Is able to pick up that, I guess you would call it, just sort of a read on where the queen is going. So both queens, 2 lives. A little bit even on berries, not really. Blue is all tops done, 1 bottom in. Gold is 4 tops done, 1 bottom in. Blue with a lot of more momentum than gold right now with all those berries flooding in. No ledge, the queen is effectively zoning out the ledges here. 2 warriors to 1 warrior. Gold Skull's desperately trying to hold this ledge down and prevent any more berries from coming in, but the last 3 are arguably the easiest of dusk to hit. Blue down to 2 berries, that's tough. Two and hive now, 2 and hive for gold in the blue hive. Gold has effectively stopped their berries right now, or at least Blue Skulls has done an effective job of stopping their berries. Blue Queen now trying to counter ledge, trying to get these last 2 berries in. Effective ledging by Gold Skulls. Oh, 1 berry left for Blue. Probably the easiest berry on dusk here. Coming in right now. Nice. The pressure of the berries ultimately forces the queen to that spot, leading to the military victory for Blue. A dominating win for Blue. I'm going to hop on the cab.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Hope you guys are enjoying your 2.5 straight hours of trash sets. We've got another half hour to go. I assume the balance on the audio is right. I just made it the same as the last time. Wow. Gold very close to getting snail. Blue pulling it back now. Gold's two. Who are gold? Gold queen is, that's Eduardo. Blue queen is Simone. Two berries to go for blue. Low berries too, if they can just get that snail to safety. Gold has three warriors, blue on two. Solo guide there from Simone. One berry to go, back door. Can't make the jump? Yeah, big pop off there from Brian too. I hope you heard that. I hope you liked it. I'm gonna go play.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Go on. commentator's helmet now. Is anybody even watching the stream? Can you tell that? Oh, we got two people watching the stream. Alright, I can commentate. We've got, I think, really Gold's in the lead here. They've got six berries left for their objective win. They're only down one life. This is pretty good. They don't have any warriors up though. I will refrain from using the F-bomb, but it should be applied here. This would be accurate. Eric is very upset. He's playing blue abs, I believe. He's very upset. He did just get up in middle though. Middle. Okay, Eric is up. Gonna try to pull some shenanigans, try to close. Oh, Eric's very excited. He just got a kill on Joshi, putting him on last life. Oh, Eric just stole two lives for the win. And there he goes, popping off, running around the bar. Alright, they're saying they can unplug the machines now. So if that happens, I'm very sorry. I think the stream is way behind, so I apologize for broadcasting in the future. We're very excited. Oh, looks like Blue's got... both teams have two top berries. Very good. We've got a berry game, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. Gold just took out Blue Skulls, which was Megan. Looks like Eric's holding down the fort at ledge. All right. Christelp also ledging as Blue Queen. Killing some folk. Trying to pick off some warriors. Who's not up on Blue side? We got two warriors on each. No, Eric's down, not good. Eric's gonna have to travel to left gate for speed. And now he's going to try to find a warrior gate. Very important he gets back up, and he's getting back up. Starting to come back at ledge. Blue only has... Oh, we got Airberto coming up as Blue Checkers, Speed Warrior. That's a very, very weird for that position, but he's a very aggressive player, very aggressive. Blue's only got four berries left. And they got all the tops, so Blue's looking very, very good for Blue. Airberto there with aggressive play, killing Joshi. Joshi's on last life. Doing his best to keep the berries from coming in, but he's playing very spicy for last life. Airberto is hungry. I like to claim he is a hungry, hungry hippo. Oh, there he is! In the future, watch Blue Checkers. If you watch the replay, Blue Checkers are about to steal the win. Chasing the queen.
I'd like to thank...
Alberto, would you like to commentate on your win?
I'd like to thank...
Good game, guys. Good night.
Cockneyed Daddy for commentating. We'll see you guys later. We'll see you... Next stream is on Free Play Arcade. Twitch.tv/FreePlayArcade. Not this channel. See ya. Enjoy the Combat King.